You're just days away from the Wisconsin State Fair. It begins on Thursday, runs through August 11th. Visitors to this year's fair, you will notice an increased presence by Patrick Cudahy. The company is celebrating 125 years and will have bacon-themed activities at the fair each day, including the favorite Patrick Cudahy Day, which is August 9th. Now, joining us this morning from Patrick Cudahy is Chef Brian Moran.
Good morning.
Thank you for being here. It's 125 years.
125 years.
That's
of
amazing.
Making bacon.
And with all sorts
and
of things,
and lots of other delicious things,
too. Beer and bacon, too. Maybe we do that the next
this
time.
This is what I'm saying. There's, yeah. You could combine everything that we're showing you this morning. So you have some recipes, though, that you threw in bacon with.
Yeah.
And these are some of your things you're going to do at State Fair.
Yeah, these are four of the five items. We're doing a main meal one that's actually wrapped in like a biscuit dough with pork and bacon and a mushroom bacon sauce on top. But we're doing five different items, and Bacon Lovers Day is August 9th, and I'll be there on Friday morning doing two different cooking demonstrations. And earlier today we did the French toast.
Right.
And that's a French toast stuffed with the cream cheese and bacon, and then we always have to have a side of bacon on the side.
And you did, you said put a little syrup with that cream
cheese. Just a little drizzle.
A little drizzle of syrup on top, and even a little on the inside. It sweetens it up a little bit.
Sure.
All right, this one, we'll go to that one next. This one we have?
We have grilled cheese with bacon, cheddar cheese, tomato, and caramelized onion. And so that bacon really enhances the grilled cheese.
And that's a stick to your rib salmon,
exactly,
too.
Exactly, exactly.
You could even put a little green in there if you wanted to.
Sure,
okay.
Yeah. And then we have an appetizer of phyllo dough with that's rolled up with asparagus and bacon in the middle and a little cheese on the inside. And you bake that off, and that's all in the recipes that we're going to be giving out at the fair. And I'll be handing out samples that morning on Friday, August 9th. And then finally, for dessert this year, everybody liked that smell this morning when we talked about the s'mores. So I was coming up with recipes this year, and I thought, I don't know why it hit me summertime. I'm thinking summer, and what's fun in
camping.
Summer, and what's light, camping.
And who doesn't love a s'more to begin with?
You've got to have bacon in the summer, and so then we make a little sandwich, or you can do them open face. And so, you know,
chocolate,
you may have to try some
graham
of these.
Graham crackers,
salty, sweet, amazing.
Everything.
Perfect.
Everything you want in bacon.
All right,
well,
Chef.
Congratulations on 125 years. I'm sure you're going to be very busy at the State Fair.
It's a ball. We love being at State Fair with Bacon Lovers Day.
Maybe you'll get some recommendations, too, while you're out there. So let's recap. Patrick Cudahy's Bacon Day at State Fair is coming up on August 9th. Additionally, every day at the fair, the company will offer those bacon samples, recipes, and coupons. State Fair starts on Thursday and runs through August 11th. Also, we have the recipes on our website, WISN.com. We are taking care of you at home. Don't worry.